Now to Jefferson County, where deputies made three arrests on drugs and weapons charges. The sheriff's office says on Thursday, deputies recovered 14 grams of meth, heroin, 7 grams of marijuana, and 4 firearms. Deputies say they arrested Randall Bowling, Michael Purnell, and Corey Johnson.